I think from what I remember, I was about 10 or 11 years old. I was in pain for a few weeks, a bit sore, and my joints were swollen. I was diagnosed with rheumatic heart disease. I pretty much had a normal kid's life, you know, climbing trees, getting hurt. The only thing is, I was getting penicillin injections.
A vinga lolo walo e ti ngalfa I pe fiva foi. Pe ti ngafo I so onga pona I. E ti taurona avelo wa aise fo mai.
If you get rheumatic fever, it's not the end of the world. As long as you go and get your penicillin injections. For me, it was 10, 11 years, and I'm doing okay. Make sure you see your doctors.